Hello everyone, I've got my friend Lauren here. Now Lauren, what kind of science do you do?
I actually work with penguins, and I get to see penguins every single day in my work where they do the same things that they're doing out here in Antarctica.
Amazing! Now, there was a question about animals and how they survive, like what they wear in this cold place. So how do the animals survive the really severe cold weather they have here?
Well, with the penguins in particular, because that's what I know, is that they have a slightly blubber fat on their body that helps keep them warm, but they also have feathers, and penguins can have anywhere between 70 to almost 100 feathers per square inch. A square inch is about this big.
Wow.
Feathers on their body, and that's what keeps them warm. They overlap like shingles on a roof.
Yep.
And then they can put, if they're on land, they can put air underneath there and help keep a nice insulation in there and keep them warm.
Beautiful. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.